Every editor wants to be fast. But how do you get fast? We've always found that using keyboard shortcuts when editing or doing anything on the computer will drastically increase the speed at which an editor can work. For maximum speed, you should try to eliminate 95% of mouse clicking whenever possible. It's going to take time to get there, but we're going to give you some specific tips to get you using your keyboard and your keyboard shortcuts a lot more. First off, when you're editing, take note of when you're looking down at your keyboard a lot to do a particular function. That's time that you're wasting, and that function is a prime candidate for development of a more efficient keyboard shortcut that becomes part of your muscle memory over time. You can start with a simple keyboard shortcut layout first, even just a few keys. The more you can free yourself from thinking about where a particular function lives, the more your focus will be on the material that you're editing. Use mnemonic devices to map out your keyboard shortcuts whenever possible. Have the shortcut correspond to a key that's easy to remember. You might map the audio mixer to the A key, the extend function to the E key, you get the idea. But above all, the most important rule to follow is to map all your most commonly used shortcuts to one side of the keyboard. I prefer the left. This way, one hand stays on that half of the keyboard and the other hand can stay on the mouse. The idea is that your most used commands can be triggered without lifting your hand to hunt and peck for the right key. This is similar to the hotkey strategy used by professional gamers, who need to be even faster on the keyboard than us. Hopefully in the future, there's going to be more efficient ways to input commands, removing the interface bottleneck of our slow, clumsy fingers. But for now, editing using optimized keyboard shortcuts is the quickest route to efficient, intuitive editing. Hey there! For tons more free editing training, head over to our website at filmeditingpro.com/free-training. Here you can download free editing guides along with high-quality video training courses created by our team of professional Hollywood editors. Our tutorials cover a wide range of editing topics, like cutting awesome movie trailers, editing action scenes, how to work with music and sound design, and a lot more. All of these free guides and videos are available at filmeditingpro.com/free-training. I'll see you next time.